We are going to create a booking system in which we can prevent double booking, search for a specific event in a certain period, approve or reject an event conditionally, and send an email to inform the event creator if the booking was accepted or rejected. The email contains a link to a public calendar and another link to download the event detail as a PDF file. Let's take a look at our project. From a custom menu, we access two sidebars. The first one is to book an event, and after the booking, a message appears to confirm. We can't book an event that conflicts with an existing one. In this case, a message appears to inform us. The second sidebar is to find a specific event. For example, in our calendar, there are three basketball events and one volleyball event. To find the basketball events of this week, we type the search key and select the start and end date. When we click the search button, we find all the basketball events during the selected date in a new sheet. The name of the inserted sheet is the same as the search key. When we search again using the same search key, a number will be added to the name of the inserted sheet. Now, let's see the processes of this project. Every day at midnight, a function will run. It imports the current day events from a shared calendar to our sheet and approves or rejects them conditionally. Also, it runs another function that adds the approved event to a public calendar and sends an email to inform the event creator if the booking was accepted or rejected. That's it. To make our learning journey uncomplicated, we've divided the lesson into sections. Also, we provide the complete code we've used in each one. If you would like to skip ahead to a specific section, we've placed the links down in the description. And now, if you haven't done it yet, please subscribe to our channel, join our free Google Classroom, and we are happy and ready to help. Let's start building our project.
Bye.